What's going on?
Tommy. Oh, good, good, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets and balls, or as food on a plate. But as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken. Sit down.
Lance, what the hell's going on? It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you kept their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine. Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, son.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out. I sold you out! The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
It took 15 years for me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never did that thing.
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit. And Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick laughs.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're going to be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means?
Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, you're in charge.
Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief. And I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. It ain't just me.